Hello and welcome to the Sketchlist 3D video guide. Sketchlist helps you brainstorm, plan, and execute your creative projects. In this tutorial video, we will be exploring the enhancements made to the 3D rotate function in the Sketchlist. These changes are reflected in the updated user interface. When you want to rotate around a specific corner, the process has been simplified. Now, if you select the desired corner and right-click, you'll notice a modification in the Edit Corner form. This allows you to easily choose Edit with respect to that specific point. Before initiating the rotation, it's essential to take note of the initial values. The left value is currently set at 30, and the front value is at 5. With the new interface, you can now select the corner you wish to rotate around. For instance, I've chosen this corner, and I'll click on Locate around this point. Once this is done, you'll observe that the axis of rotation has shifted. The left value is now 40, and the front value is reduced to 0. The 3D rotation operation recalculates these values and appropriately labels them to ensure clarity. In the previous version of Sketchlist, users had to mentally decipher the meaning of these values, which could be confusing. For example, flipping it to the right would still maintain the front value, which was not entirely accurate. With the latest version, this confusion is eliminated as it now correctly adjusts the left value, making it a significant improvement in this new rendition of the rotate function. Win more bids, spot the mistakes early, and pull advanced reports with Sketchlist, a complete 3D design software for all your wood project needs.